How to turn on split screen in your Android phone while you want to use two apps at the same time in your phone. It's very important sometimes when you want to copy paste some things from one side to the other side. Here you can see that I'm using YouTube and Google at the same time in my mobile phone. You also have this function in your Android, and how to turn it on and how to use it. It's quite easy. I will let you know in this video. Before we continue, I will ask you something, that please subscribe this channel 360 Learning Sport and give a like to this video. So let us see how to split screen on your Android phone. There are two processes to turn on split screen on your Android phone. You will go to your Android mobile phone setting, and after opening the setting, here at the top in this search bar, you will write down here split. Here you can see this option, smart split. Just click on this option, smart split, and then you will tap on enter split screen. This page will appear. It will show me that I can turn on split screen in my Android mobile phone just by sliding up, swiping up with three fingers. Different mobile phones and different models may have different settings and shortcut for this split screen, but in this phone Vivo Y51s, you can swipe up with three fingers to enter the split screen. And now I will open any app. Suppose I open this YouTube and then swipe up with three fingers. You can see that split screen is turned on, and just below the YouTube you can open any other app to use at the same time. Suppose I open here Play Store, you can see that I can use Play Store as well as YouTube at the same time. And just in the middle of these two apps there is a small bar. When you will tap on this bar, here you can see the options that you can switch either way up or down these apps in this split screen. And another easy way to turn off the split screen is just to hold this small bar in between the two apps and slide it down or up. Split screen will be turned off. And now the second process to turn on split screen on your Android phone. At the bottom of your Android phone, you will tap on this button to open previously used apps or minimized apps. Here you can see. And from here, if you tap on any app here, you can see the option split screen. So just tap on split screen, your split screen will be turned on. Now again, you can add any other app along with the first app to use two apps at the same time on your mobile phone screen. And if you rotate your mobile, you will see this floating rotate button. If you click on this floating icon, you can rotate your split screens in this way to have a wide view and to use them easily. You can see, when you want to perform multitask on your mobile phone, this split screen function is very important and useful for you. Just hold the small bar in between the two screens and you can slide either way to turn off split screen. And if you don't have both these two options in your Android mobile phone, the third process is that you can go to Play Store, and here you can search split screen apps. You'll find many split screen apps. You can download and install them to add a shortcut to your mobile phone to split your screen. Thank you so much, friends. Make sure to press on subscribe button to remain in touch with 360 Learning Sport.